What do we want?
Climate justice.
When do we want it?
Now.
The 10 schools which participated in the tournament include Ntare School, Sacred Heart SS Mushanga, Immaculate Heart Girls School, Ruyonza School, Bubangizi SS, Chigezi High School, Kashaka Girls SS, Bishop Chivenjere Girls School, Chibubura Girls SS, and St. Gonzaga SS.
Effect on our environment, not really indeed it is, but because you don't really know the way to go through with the industrialization.
For example, there is a lot of change in the mindset of students concerning how best they can handle plastic waste and polythene bags that are generated from within the school.
The first three schools, Ntare School, Sacred Heart SS Mushanga and Immaculate Heart Girls School, will represent the region in the national championship, which will take place when schools break off for holidays.
Then when they go for holidays, they'll go take it back to their homes and then also spread it in the communities. Much as we're targeting 100 schools, we are hoping that there's going to be a multiplier effect, that we shall impact the learners in these schools, and these learners in turn will impact their families and their communities.
The Green Schools debate is part of the Green Schools Initiative, a partnership between Vision Group, the Food and Agriculture Organization, with funding from the Swedish Embassy.
We think that through talk, the issues around climate change, through debates like this, the issues around climate change will begin to come to the fore. And we're targeting learners because they adopt new ideas easily.
And we have 10 schools from the Western region which are competing and debating about issues that are related to climate change, environmental degradation, and the actions that can be taken to restore the degraded environment as well as to mitigate climate change.
These young people, the young men and women, when it comes to climate change, I can say that they have researched, they have indeed read, and they are far much ahead, better than even some of our technical people and leaders who are supposed to be fighting for climate change.
Students and teachers who participated in the tournament hailed Vision Group, saying the Green Schools Initiative and debate competition has helped them to research more about how to keep the environment clean and protect it.
This tournament has helped our students to research more and get to know more about preserving the environment, not to pollute it, not to spoil the soil by throwing in plastics and so many others. And more still, they have gotten more knowledge on how to keep the environment green, especially with tree planting in our school.
Because in our school we felt that what were we impacting? We had things like soap polluting our dormitory areas, or like a lot of paper and plastic at the canteens. So being in this Go Green initiative, actually even receiving the newspapers and looking at what other schools have done, has really given me this challenge, and I've actually moved forward to actually move for a better environment in my school.
Now today the greenhouse staff has been helping us to know how can we protect the environment, because today we are suffering very many things about the environment. So that's why they bring up these things of debating about the greenhouse.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.